Hello, this is Sir Onlineheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask Episode 23. Come on in, on this episode, Link will be purchasing more magic beans. Come on in. So you like my magic beans, then come back to buy more. It's 10 rupees for one, but I'll buy it! Alright, come on in, Link.
You got magic beans, find a special stuff, so then press the Z playing in. Who knows what was brought up?
Come on, then. You can blend them whenever you want, but if you don't water them, the leaves won't grow. Okay, thank you for the information there, fat man. Come on in. Yes, now let's get some spring water. Come on in.
Spring water, use it to pour on whatever may need.
Okay, thank you for that. Come on then. And now let's put it. Yeah, the Deku Mask. Let's squid it. Yeah, fantastic. Yeah. We gotta equip the Deku Mask for later. Now let's leave the Deku Palace in stealth. Come on then. In. Oh, that's fantastic stealth there, Link. You're not gonna get caught by making all that noise that you're making right now. It doesn't matter. Because they can't hear, apparently. But that's okay. Come on then.
Ah, Link is amazing at stealth.
Yeah, he's amazing at stealth, alright. He didn't get caught. Alright, cool. Now let's equip the Deku Mask right here. Come on then, Link. Yeah, that's some fantastic screaming there, Link. That was sure to get us caught, which is exactly what we want, right?
Outer Palace Cunningham!
Oh, is that what that sign says? Cool, that's exactly where we want to go. Because that's where the monkey said we wanted to go. Or we have to go and solve something, some puzzle. Or not puzzle, but just actually do something here to get inside the Deku Palace again. Yeah, we need to destroy this plant, get some Deku Nuts, and then take off the mask. Come on, then. And now we need to equip the magic beans and also the spring water and then plant the little magic bean. No, don't show it!
The item doesn't seem to work here!
Of course not, because you're not planting it. You need to plant it. There you go. That's fantastic. Alright, cool.
Wow, that's so pretty.
Yeah, now put some spring water on it and it'll become more giant. Yeah, and this giant flower. Yeah, that's fantastic. Come on then, Link. Yeah. Oh.
Wow.
Wow, yeah, that's fantastic. And now, yeah. Where are we now? Oh, we're in the place where we couldn't reach before. Yeah, that's right. Oh, now we equip the Deku Mask. Put the Deku Mask on. Yeah, that screaming sure is a bunch of help, Link. It will make us get caught a lot slower, will it? Of course. Come on now, Link will use his bubbles to destroy that Deku scrub over there. Because it is in the Deku flower and we need that Deku flower. Come on then, Link. There we go. And now we need to use the Deku flower because Link is the king at the Deku flower. Gliding, powerful master thing. He's very professional at it. And now he's going to go to the next one. And he's going to do something very dangerous right here. Which nobody in the world should ever try. But he will do it anyways because he's a master gliding person thing. Yeah, and he did it fantastically. Oh yeah. That is the best thing anybody could do. Yeah.
Wow, that was fantastic.
Yeah, it was fantastic. And now we need to get these magic jars and then use bubbles right here to destroy those Deku scrubs, right, Link?
Ah!
Yeah. Destroy this Deku scrub right there and then destroy its Deku nuts. And then we need to climb inside this thing, the Deku flower, and go into this Deku flower and go to the other Deku flower and then come back in here and then wait for the other Deku flower thing. Then we do this. Ah! And then get in it, then make sure not to fall, and then use the, gotta be careful here, gotta use the Deku balloons, and destroy that Deku scrub, and then get inside the Deku flower once more, yeah! And then actually get into the Deku flower thing, and then right here, yeah! And then actually use the other Deku flower right there, catch it before it leaves us so it doesn't fall, yeah! We're not gonna fall if it doesn't leave us, yeah! And then actually wait here for a little while, wait a couple, like, 7 hours or something, and just wait till the thing goes up, yeah, come on, come on, come on! It's gotta go up right now, yeah! Yeah! Yeah, that's right. And now we could reach this place right here, which is where we're supposed to go. Come on, then. Yeah! And where are we now?
I don't know!
Yeah, we're in the Deku King's chamber, yeah! Deku King's chamber! Yeah, oh, there's a monkey there. Hey, monkey, take the mask off, Link. Talk to him. Yeah!
Oh! Wow! Oh, you got here! Shh! You also got him!
Yeah, we do. Come on, change into the Deku Mask again. Into the Deku Scrub, I mean. Not the Deku Mask, the Deku Mask. Yeah, screaming like that will sure not get us caught by the king that's right there. Yeah, but that doesn't matter. Yeah, come on then. We do have this. Hey, monkey. We have this.
Wow! Oh, you have them. You don't want to get the prison of the good vibes. Those will go away. away! What are you? What happened to the other kid?
Yeah, the instrument's too heavy.
Ooh, that's not important enough. Just listen to me. Ooh, wow, 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 wow. I was trying to find out what about the put them in the swamp, but I went to whoop out them up at the waterfall. But the Zimbo would become a monster later, and the princess was captured by the monster. Since the Deku King thinks I can't be the princess, he won't listen to what I say. Now the princess is in trouble, so wow, wow. And my sister went to the temple and saber. Ooh, wow. Do you understand my plight?
Yes, we understand. Haha. Okay, yes, come on, let's go.
Ooh, so then that means, ooh, you will quit the place to save the princess.
Ah, yeah, sure, why not?
Okay, I'll teach you the melody that opens the temple. Come on, then. The princess told it to me. We don't want to hear it so hard. Let's sing it softly.
Ha-ha!
Oh, then I already played it hard.
Okay. Cool. That's easy to learn. Ha-ha!
Play with AMC. You played it. Sonata of Awakening!
Wow, what a fantastic sonata! Hey, everybody's looking at us! Alright, cool! How are they gonna figure out that we got in there? They're not gonna know. I hope we don't get kicked out. Oh, yeah! Yeah, come on then! Yeah! Oh, fantastic! Oh, this is beautiful!
You learned the Sonata of Awakening! This really awakes those who have fallen into deep sleep!
Oh, okay, anything that's sleeping, we wake it up, okay?
Everyone, did you hear that? Oh, this melody which only the Deku royal family knows. It proved that the foolish monkey deceived the princess so he could enter the temple. Wow! Everyone, let the monkey's punishment commence.
Oh no! Oh, what's that?
You better take this rocket to the Deku Mother as you get to Woodbound Temple. But you must hurry. If you don't, I will punish the Deku King.
Oh no, they kicked us out. Oh, that doesn't matter. Come on, let's go into the Woodfall Temple. Let's go find it. Is it here? What does this sign say?
Woodfall shortcut for use by Deku Scrolls only.
Okay, it's a shortcut, then we'll take it. Oh yeah! Come on then. Yeah! Whoa, where are we now?
Southern Swamp again.
Wow. Oh, there's some things up there. We gotta shoot them with the bubbles. So make sure now we don't fall. There we are. Come on, then. Whoa, come on. Let's go into that hole there and see what's in there. Oh, no. We can't get up. We have to go back outside. Yeah! What's in here? Yeah! Oh, yeah! Blah, 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 blah. Fantastic! Fantastic, yeah! Oh, there's a fish right there! Oh, there's a treasure chest! Alright, fantastic! Ha ha! Yeah, come on then! What is it? Oh, yes!
You got a red ruby as well! 2 new rubies! That's pretty nice!
Okay, cool, yeah! Yeah, let's get the techie sticks right here! We're gonna need them for later! We will see why! The things regenerate away! Well, I can see more of them now! Yeah, come on then! Yes! Oh, bombs, that's always useful. Oh, we dropped a rupee there. Oh, well, that'll come on then. Let's go back in and we can see if we can get that rupee that we left there in there. Oh, come on then. Yeah, maybe the rupee's in there. No, the rupee's not there anymore. Yeah, come on then. Come on, let's go back outside. Yeah, come on then. Yeah, this is fantastic. And now let's try to get back to the bottom of that, to the top of that. In fact, yeah, come on. Yeah, come on. We gotta get back to the Deku Palace. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, come on then, yeah. There it is. Yeah, come on then. Yeah. All right. And that does it for episode 26 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Yeah, come on. Stay tuned for episode 27 when we will be going inside Woodfall. And maybe the temple. Yeah, that's where we're going. We're going into the Woodfall Temple. Yeah. And it's going to be fantastic going there. This is Saron Lionheart. Yeah. Come on then. Signing out.
Bye.